And action. Secret Cup, it's one of those special events, you know? It's a secret. You really can't tell people too much about it, you know? Can't say none. No, I'm just kidding. It's an event unlike any of the others in that it's for the people that are really connoisseurs, folks that are really into the culture.
Every event, I like that it's its own thing. And this clearly wasn't just like regurgitation of High Times or anything like that. It was its own unique thing from the get-go, and like knowing Jeremy and Dan, I know they just really care about hash, and you know, like they're very caring people, and that's what I love about these two guys, you know what I mean? They really, it's from the heart, you know, and that's, I feel, a little more rare, you know, in industry events or whatever, that it's from someone from the movement, from the industry, it's from, you know, the soul. And I think everybody notices that. And the energy the event has now, and like, it means something to win the event.
You meet a lot of great people from all around the world that you never would have had the chance to meet. And you know, that's probably one of the better things about the Nationals, is that here in Vegas, you know, you have the top three from every region around the world, essentially the 20 best hash makers in the United States. And, you know, to have them all sit down at the same table and compare each other's stuff in and of itself is just making history in the cannabis movement, so.
This is a real organic community experience. This is done with a lot of effort, a lot of love. There's something here that you won't find in the corporate element of other events. It doesn't really have that feel of people trying to make money. It more or less has the feel of a community trying to really become more tight-knit, and a group of purists trying to really find the best product and the most healthiest product out there.
The best part about the Secret Cup is how it brings all the like-minded individuals together, kind of in a form of unity, and it's not so much about the commercialization, it's more about the art, it's more about the product, it's more about the sense of community. Thank you.